On January 25th, Dr. Anne Rose Adman, the Commissioner Animal Health in the Ministry of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries, issued a letter directing the city clerk in Kaufumbara district to impose quarantine restrictions as per the Animal Disease Act Cap 38. Against this background, the leadership of Umbara City have met to enlighten on the status of the disease.
We have had 20 active cases across the city, and these are detailed as follows. In Lucia Ward, we have registered 3 farms that have had a problem, and these 3 farms put up to 4 farms surrounding the area of the risk.
Dr. Amanyire confirms that they have so far closed all the slaughter places, butchers, and have stopped the movement of all affected animals.
So far implemented the restrictions as per the guidelines from the ministry. We have closed down all the slaughter places, the butcher, all the meat selling points. We have also gone ahead to stop the movement of all those affected animals.
Leaders have asked the government to avail vaccines immediately to curb further spread of the disease and to impose restrictions in the districts where cases have been reported.
The restriction is here. Then it should be in position to provide us with the vaccine. Because when you close someone, is not selling a cow or anything and needs money to buy vaccine, where will that person get money from? Those are the challenges.
Certainly I will not give sure a date of when we are to receive this vaccine. But we are in touch with the ministry and we are being promised that they are also working around the clock to make sure we get what? We get the vaccine as soon as possible.
Dr. Robinson Nabasa, the senior veterinary officer from Umbara City, has asked farmers to declare foot and mouth disease cases on their farms to help government curb further spread.
Declare that they are sick. Because when you hide, then you are causing more problems. Because we've seen this in Yarobanga. These people got sick, kept quiet, and after 1 week, that's when we came together. There was a problem and it had spread. Because there was a person who was grazing on the roadside.
The disease outbreak was also declared in the districts of Gomba, Sembabule, Lyantonde and Luengo, Budaka, Bukedea, Bukomansimbi, Butaleja, Fort Portal City, Gomba, Isinjiro, Kabalore, Kasanda, Kayunga, Kazo, Chiruhura, Kumi and Ruampara districts. Others are Changwanzi, Chegegwa, Chotera, Luka, Luengo, Lyantonde, Mbara district, Mbara city, Ntungamo, Rakai and Shema. This comes at a time when Chotera district, which is in the same cattle corridor, is battling with anthrax disease. Story compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.